trust in divine providence. Divine providence is the dispositions by which God guides and provides for his creation. The Master tells us today that the Father who cares for sparrows will certainly care for us. Experience tells us that this is true. For instance, during the lockdown, many lost their jobs. Some received half salaries. Others have not been paid for 2 or more months. Is it challenging? Sure. Are we still eating? Sure. How? Divine providence. May St. Jude Thaddeus intercede for you that you may continue always to enjoy God's divine providence. Amen.